I'd rather let him keep the hog.
And go without meat? How you expect we're going to live if we don't protect our rations? You want a big off going?
I reckon not, Paul. I reckon I'll go with you.
All right, then. There's trouble waiting for you. You're just as good go to meet.
Paul!
Get back! Watch the dogs!
Paul!
You got me, boy. He's a big one. Get the gun. Do as I tell you now. Take your knife and open up her belly.
What am I to do?
Cut out the liver and the heart. Maybe we got a chance this way. Hurry, boy. Hurry, boy. I'd rather bleed to death than swell. I see the man die. I can feel it draw.
Do it hurt, Paul?
Like a hot knife. Give me the heart, boy.
Paul, the dog's got a fawn.
Sorry, boy. I can't have it. Now, listen, boy. I got to make for home. I hate to ask it of you, but you get on to the foresters. Get one of them to ride to the branch for Doc Wilson. It's my only chance. Can you do it?
I can do it, Pa.
Call out to him quick, saying I'm snake bit before they chunk something at you. Maybe shoot.
I can do it.
Just keep out of Lem's way. Better get one of them to take this road to our place and pick me up in case I can't make it. And hurry, boy.
You make it, Pa. You hear me? You're obliged to make it.
I'll ride and pick up Penny. Walking bad, man. A snake bit.